12 strangest laws in North Korea. Guys, today in this video we will be telling you about some strangest laws of North Korea. Do stay right with us till the very end of this video to find out more about this. Number 1. Hairstyle. The ruler of North Korea came up with this oddly strange law in 2013. According to this law, general people of the nation are only allowed to keep the hairstyles defined by the government. For this purpose, the government has specified 28 hairstyles, 10 for men, and rest for women. The people cannot have a hairstyle beyond this provided set of styles. If they found having a different hairstyle, they will be punished. Number 2. Television. Guys, unlike other countries, the North Korean government controls the programs that are telecasted on the television. People are forced to view the channels the government wants them to watch. There are only 3 channels that are available for the people to watch. Basically, the ruler wants its citizens to stay away from the outer world. Number 3. Who will live in the capital? Friends, anyone who desires to reside in the capital city, Pyongyang, will have to take prior permission from the government. The government allows only rich and those people who are loyal to the government to live in the capital. Nobody without a permission letter from the government can live there. Number 4. Internet. For the namesake, there is an internet facility in North Korea. But in reality, the government has full control over the internet. There is no free access to the internet, social networking sites that are totally banned. To add to the woe, sites like Google and YouTube is also banned. People can only use the internet to access government sites. Or by chance, if anyone caught watching porn, he will get the died penalty. Number 5. Music. Playing of music is completely banned in the country. Nobody is allowed to play music at any public gathering or even loud music at their places. If found doing so, they will be imprisoned immediately. Music can be played only at the functions of their ruler, else nowhere music is allowed to be played. Number 6. Denim jeans. Guys, this one is another strange law from the psycho ruler. Wearing jeans is banned in North Korea. People are not allowed to wear any kind of denim at any place. Anyone who is found disobeying will be imprisoned with immediate effect. The reason jeans are banned is the government believes that jeans have originated from America. Number 7. Schooling. The schooling in North Korea is not like the rest of the world. Children in North Korea only get to learn about the history of their country. They are taught nothing about the world. They are not given any knowledge about any foreign language. On top of it, they are forced to study their ruler. They are not even allowed to keep the Holy Bible. Number 8. Election process. Guys, you will be surprised to hear this, but North Korea is a democratic country. There is provision for elections in the country every 5 years, and people are supposed to vote it. But the problem is, the only candidate who stands in the election is Kim Jong-un. They are left with no choice but to vote for him. No other person has the courage to stand in the election in opposition to their ruler. Number 9. Anti-national activities. If someone is found indulging in anti-national activities, or he or she is against the policies of the government, he or she will be imprisoned immediately. He will be subjected to torture. Not only the person, but 3 generations of that person will be put behind the bars. Number 10. Alcohol. Any kind of liquor is completely banned in the country. The government has released strict warnings regarding the consumption of liquor by any of the citizens of the country. If anyone is found guilty of consuming alcohol, he or she will be given strict punishment. An army official in 2013 was sentenced to death when he was found drunk. Number 11. Religious freedom. The freedom to follow the religion of your choice is not available to the people of North Korea. People are not allowed to follow other religions. A lady was sentenced to life death when she was found distributing copies of the Bible. Number 12. International calls. The government wants its citizens should not have any formal contact with the outside world. This is the reason making an international call is completely banned by the government of North Korea. Once a man was shot publicly by the government officials in a stadium because he was found making several international calls. Friends, if you like this video, do not hesitate to share it with your friends. Keep sharing. Thanks for watching.